any further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
Railroad.
It would appear so. Likely part of Denver's old system. This city was a major transport hub in the early years of freight trains. This particular line appears to have been abandoned some time ago. It was originally constructed to transport supplies to an underground factory. But now, it seems even the electrical system is no longer functioning.
Yeah, it's pitch black in here.
As a cyborg, I trust this is not a serious concern.
Still have not noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
Thank you.
There is a maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface. District. Security is heavy, but you need not worry about collateral damage when engaging the enemy.
About time. Finally, I can cut loose.
Proceed to those stairs. Do not be distracted.
Sure. I'll just...
Raiden.
Remind me to teach you about sarcasm sometime.
I understand your attempts at humor. I simply do not find them entertaining. World Marshal Headquarters.
Surprise!
Avoid fighting if you can. Next objective marker.
Sam.
I heard you chopped the land director in half. Old habits die hard, eh, Jack? But now here you are. the child's soul, fighting for the children. But you're a man on a mission, aren't you? Gonna fix everything. Just you and your little sword there. Solve everything with violence. Is that it?
My sword is a means to an end, to protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now, maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh.
There he is! Kill him!
Can we take him?
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? Oh, God.
Please, God, don't let me die.
Let's do this!
This isn't fair.
Little punk.
Listen closely now.
Die! This life!
Now watch my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
You ain't shit!
Goddamn IED took my leg. I needed a job.
Stop!
I didn't know what I was signing up for.
Is something the matter, Raiden?
I've nearly saved enough to bring Mama to the States.
Finish him off!
Whatever it takes to be free of this torture.
Stop it!
What am I even fighting for?
For our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No, it's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn. Just as any intellect operates, man or machine, altering the course of mankind is not among my divine directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on 3 previous missions. He proved most capable.
You think highly of him?
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol ahead. You follow. Raiden, your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
You are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to crawl up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche. That this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. Controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all means are that long. How about shit?
Is that a mean?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off. After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good. Really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill! The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you. All this is a wake-up call to what I really believe. What I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back. Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Pain. This is why I fight.
You've lost your mind.
Oh.
I'll take this dance.
No, Sam. Report back to the chief. He's mine.
You're the boss.
I misjudged you. You are like us after all.
Now you're just being nasty. That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip.
Hey! Ripper!
be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. Your means end here.
No, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. Now, I return to the earth. Wind blows, rain falls. The strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
Raiden?
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
Monsoon, I'm impressed. The brains are in the server room undergoing training. Knock yourself out. Nuts.
Sorry, sir. Our business hours for the day have ended. We are looking forward to your next visit. I'm interested, Agent. collect.
Watch out! They keep on coming! Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. Elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea. By all means, yes. Huh? It seems the guards are storming the building. You can control that UGD as well, yes? Give them hell! Do not stray too far from the elevators, Raiden. Use the weapons around you to slow them down. Throw everything at them you can. Purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. The lower area consists of offices and meeting space for staff and visitors, while confidential military projects and technical research are restricted to the upper levels.
So that's where the brains in the server room will be, up top.
Indeed. But that elevator can only access the lower floors. You need to get to the 20th floor and past the security gate there to reach the upper area.
Let me guess. Time to find another left hand?
Well, that is the problem. Security cyborgs would not have sufficient clearance. But managers and senior staff have already been evacuated, no doubt.
So?
The only option is to cut the power to the security gate, which will not be easy. It is powered by no less than 3 systems, including a backup power supply. You will need to destroy all the electrical control panels to disable them. In any case, you should arrive at the 20th floor soon. The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. That's my boy. Security gate. It is composed of steel alloy bonded by a high-frequency electrical current. It should unlock once the power has been cut. Thank you. There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it.
I got him!
Ha! They found you! No choice now! Enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the wall sphere. An electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Good. One down, two to go. Keep at it, Raiden. Just one more.
They keep on coming.
Yeah.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Yes, that should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate. Shall I activate your pain inhibitors now?
No, keep them off. I need it this way.
As you wish. I must say, I have turned more than a few men into cyborgs. But you, well, your past is most,
What you getting at, Doc? Most of the time, you're working with First World ex-military. Grown men. Compared to the average Third World child soldier, I can't really complain. Most of them. They're the sort of gorillas your typical patient gets paid to slaughter.
Perhaps, but,
This shouldn't be news to you, Doc. Look, just help me take care of those brains after I bring them back. I do my business, you do yours.
Yes.
You caught all that. Guess I was Jack the Ripper all along. All that talk about justice. And here I am. Just another killer.
Raiden.
Listen. I want you off this mission. Kev or Doc can handle saving for me.
Raiden, I don't want...
It's my responsibility to stop them before they make another Jack. It's my duty. No one else's. That's the way it is. Live by the battlefield, die by the battlefield.
Raiden, listen.
Courtney, this isn't the place for you. Keep working with me, and you're gonna wind up someplace dark.
I'm fine with that.
What?
They're kidnapping kids. They're ripping their bodies, tearing up their souls to make soldiers. I feel like they have to pay for this. If I just quit here, how would I live with myself?
Courtney.
I mean, maybe I'd be happier going back to school, getting my MBA, making six figures. But now I know. I've seen the truth. And I can't just forget it. Maybe I can't do what you can, but come on. At least I can handle your data. So do you want to save or not? All right, we're set.
You're sure about this?
Positive. Look, you know you aren't Jack the Ripper. I mean, sure, you don't exactly hate every minute of your job out there, but the Raiden I'm talking to right now, he's the same one I've always known. The one who'd put his life on the line to protect the innocent. Not just some maniac with a knife.
Who knows? Maybe I'm just out for revenge against everyone who made me this way.
It's more than that, Raiden. That much I know.
In any case, I'm going to stop this VR train.
All right. Good luck, Raiden.